Show me your secrets, cave. I'm here to find your secrets.
Oh my god! What the hell? That's... Oh my god!
7654321.
You'll never have the sacred stone.
Oh, this you crazy mother...
What's going on, guys? It's me, RockyX, coming at you again on the Solus Project, and, just feeling a little hungry. Looked at only 500 calories. Oh, wish I was smart enough to figure out how to eat. Oh, let me try this. Drop a food can. Uh-oh, how do I drop things? Drop a food can. Oh, whatever can I do to open this? Oh, I don't know. Maybe I'll just combine it with this sharp rock. Maybe I'm just gonna, yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Then I'm gonna pick it up and be like, oh, maybe I should just click the left button to consume it. Oh man, that was almost too filling, you know? I wish I had another can that I could do that with. Oh, I do? Well, let's just do this then. Open, bruh. I'm trying to show people that I know how to eat food. Pick up. Uh-huh. And yummy, yummy, yummy. Oh, and it fills my water. Okay, well, as you can see, we're right where we left off. Here's my scary cave home with free water and my junk. And now that I've eaten, I'm ready to explore. Ready to go out and find some wonderful wonderfulness in this Gliese 6 something. I don't remember the name of the planet. Doesn't matter because I'm here. Planet doesn't need a name when I'm on it. Okay. So I'm just gonna wander around a little bit. Let's see, I'm supposed to, I should have some kind of objective thing. What do y'all do? Oh, what is that? It's like a snack. Uh-huh. I knew something fell to the ground. Oh! Okay. Thought those things were gonna try and eat me. What was that that fell? We must find it. Let me explore a little bit on the way, though. Anything over here? Nothing. Ugh. Nothing. Is this like a jumpy maze? You know, feel like Mario Brothers or something? No. I don't see anything that I would end up jumping to. Huh. Are there like voices, or is that just... Oh, a cave! Hello, cave! Anything in here? What are you? What are you? What is that? What are you? Lost artifact. Ruthlessness of minority? Upgrades all resistance. Huh. Oh, man. Climate resistance and hunger dehydration plus 1%. Might as well just keep going in this cave, I guess. Why not? What's the worst that could happen? Okay. This kind of looks like a grave or something. What are you? A mechanism. Can be activated. Not sure, why not? Activate first, ask questions later. Whoop. Is that for that door? What are you? Relic of athleticism. Plus 1% movement speed. Sure, why not? Well, I want you, Jason Mask. Oh, I guess I can't get the Jason Mask. You stay there, then. But I'm just thinking, you know, if there were any kind of natives or something around here, that's just the way to greet them with a Jason Mask. Okay, can I open you? Can I beat you with a sharp rock? Ooh. I'm pretty sure... Oh, boy. Nope. That's not what I wanted. Huh. I'm thinking there's no way in there. At least for now. Unless I can find a way around. Let's see. Things are happening. Got a little more athletic. Got a little more resistant. crawl back through here. No. No. Somebody stacked rocks. I have a sneaking suspicion that there were people here at one point in time. Or some kind of being. Don't know if it's people. They might be like some weird, like, half Donald Trump, half crazy Rosie O'Donnell, half elephant slash giraffe fish monster. I don't know what to expect. Let's see. Okay. I really need to figure out how to get into that little cavey thing, or that little behind those bars. Let's figure out what fell from the sky. I think it fell over here. Ooh, what are you? Edible plant? Of course you are. Oh, no, I just set you on fire. My bad, bro. Scanning. Fire. Gives off heat. Okay, so I guess there's just random stuff I can set on fire? That's nice. I think this tells me... No. My temperature? I'm okay, I think. Edible. Edible plant. No, I don't... Okay, yep. See, you gotta be careful about where you click at. This has to be what fell from the sky. 5-foot beacon. Navigation aid. Lasts forever. Well, sure, why not? Ooh. Okay. Cargo manifest. Wilson, PDA, beacons, med packs, backpacks, glow stick. I imagine that stuff is around here somewhere is what it's telling me. Okay. Ooh!
Inventory full.
Okay, well, you can stay there then. Okay. You wouldn't think it would be too far. Oh, something's giving off like a signal over there. What are you? Oh, another one of those edible plants. Well, might as well see whatever the heck this was over here. Okay, I don't know if I like that. I guess let's just see what happens. Nope. Somebody stacked some more rocks. Hello? Hello? Is anybody here? Oh, I explored. Is that just the vector giving off that? I think it is. Okay. I feel a little better about that. What are you? Oh, Fido! It's a picture of Fido! Do I do something with that? What did I just do? Did I do something? Beep, bloop. Nope. Didn't do nothing. What are you? If your vessel has crashed, gather as many useful items as you can from the debris before moving out to safer grounds. Even the simplest items can be life-saving equipment when used correctly. Yeah, I feel like there's more crap I should have found. You guys feel that way too? I feel that way. Aha, see, like this! Wrath of upgrade my resistance. Sure. Artifacts and special equipment from your ship improve your attributes. Explore the world to find these and upgrade your abilities. In the stat screen, you can view the effects of your upgrades. Inventory space, dive time, movement speed, health, falling damage, and climbing resistance can all be upgraded. Wait, that's something. Ain't that something? I'm going to look back here just a second. See if we find anything else before I go wandering on that way. Okay. Hoop. Hoop. Oh, good God almighty, what was that? Hello? Something else fell from the sky. And exploded into a giant ball of flames. Maybe? Into two giant... What is going on? I wonder if that hit me, if that would hurt. Pretty sure it would. Okay, but I'm not going to go. I'm going to go where this thing is telling me to go. and just assume that I've found everything. Let's get back over this way. Yes, yes, I see you beckoning me. I guess that's my stamina drain bar at the bottom. I'm coming! I'm coming! Find a way into the cave and investigate the sound. Explain to me why I want to investigate that sound. Because it sounds like something terrifying. Find a way into the cave. Oh, a glow stick, bruh. What are you? Plant? You're a different... This plant ain't gonna do nothing for me. Drop this stupid plant. What do you mean lit torch is not in my inventory? Of course it's in my inventory. Oh, boy. Maybe it burned up and I didn't notice it? Find a way into the cave. Not that way. Okay, I think at least the sun is coming back up. So that's a plus. Can I jump around you? Whoop. Nope. Whoop. Oh, you're gonna let me in your cave, bro. And I'm gonna find out what's making all these spooky sounds. Is that higher or lower? Are you higher? Can I jump? No. Maybe I can get... Yup! Okay. Yup! Yup! Nope. Yup! Okay. This is not gonna work at all. Now all I have to do is squeeze myself through this tiny little hole. Ow. Sorry, bro. Oh, God. Sleep to recover your health. I don't want to do that. What's my health? 414? I'm sure that's fine, right? I think it was 600 to begin with. That's not terrible. All right, well, okay. We're wasting time. Gotta find a way into this cave. Being very observant. Okay, what are my different... Okay, there's my water bottle. Plant that I don't want. Flashlight, hammer. No, I don't have any of that crap. Okay.
Dehydration imminent.
Oh, boy. Here we go. I wonder if I can just walk on out into... Oh, I got a water bottle. What am I thinking? Oh, man. Yep. Feeling refreshed. I wonder if you can also... Can you refill this thing out here? Is this human water? Are you human water? Oh, boy. No, give me that back. Nope. Nope. I guess this is just an empty water bottle now. There's just got to be a way to refill that. Maybe in that... Maybe in the cave. What's my food looking like? Oh, yep. Don't have to try and figure out how to eat yet. Let's see. I wonder if I can climb up there. Keep an eye on your vital signs. Well, doy. Okay. I gotta see if I can get up here. Jump. 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 No. Mm-hmm. Bum, bum, bum. Ba-dum, da-dum, 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 da-dum. Yeah, okay, bruh. Okay, I'm guessing I'm just not going to be able to jump up there. Let's see what else dropped over here from the sky. Looks a lot like a missile, so that makes me feel comfortable. What are you? Ooh, you're full of things! Teleport device. Well, I like that. Throw a disc to mark a location and then teleport to return there. I like the way you think. T, teleport device. Okay. What are you? Energy, food?
Inventory,
Oh, you... Okay. Well. Number one, we're dropping you. Okay. Yeah, because I've got so many of you. I don't need this stupid plant. Get out of here, plant. 12. I have 10 of you? I'm sure that those are good for something. Let me just... Let me see. Take food. Yep. Med pack. Another water bottle. Yes, I understand that. Let's see. Do I need 12 empty cans? Okay, I'm just going to remember that I dropped these here. Oh, I got 2 empty cans. Dropping those. That should mean I have room for that. And that. And not you. What else to drop? I'm going to keep the pipe. Okay. You go bye-bye, plant. All right. Do I want to use... I don't think I'm going to use the med pack. Nah, I'm good for now. Okay. Oh, I know I'm supposed to be jumping up you. Let's see. Lip torch, water bottle. Let me just get my rock out, because it just looks better. Oh, no, 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 no. How many of these do I have? Teleport device. Does that mean I can shoot this through the cave? Oh, we're trying it. I'm sure maybe I don't want to sprint. Good thing I took that sprint perk. But I think if I sprint, it makes my food and water go down quicker. And being as I barely figured out how to eat, I'm going to go ahead and say I probably don't want to mess with that just yet. Let's work our way back over here. Yeah. Ooh, something way out there. It's like a giant windmill. Okay. Coming back to the scary cave of noises. This game is pretty. It's really awesome. Like, the graphics are incredible. Just the colors. I love bright games. Okay. So, can I shoot you through there? Oh, man. See, look. Why would I want to follow that sound? Yep. Okay. Step one. Now what? T? Teleport me. Oh, that's what's up. Not gonna let something like stupid little bars hold me down. Okay, glow stick. I had a feeling you were gonna say that. What is this? Beacon. Huh. What to drop? What to drop? But. I feel like I'm gonna need you, glow stick, so. My water okay? I don't know. Let me drink. Let me get my drink on. A little gulpy. Oh, yeah. Now get out of here. Come here. All right. Let's follow these scary noises, because that's what I want to do. In the dark. Oh, boy. Carry enough supplies, a source of heat and light to explore caves. So what you're telling me is... I've got to go back and make me another torch? Wait, maybe this thing puts off heat. Do you put off heat? My temperature is 60 degrees. I don't think that's good. That's not a good thing. What is that scary noise? Let's just go down here anyway, right? Nope, let's not go down there because that is terrifyingly dark. Okay, I'm going to have to go back, make me a torch again that apparently blew out. Let's see. Yeah, because I don't have the stuff together. I'm going to go back, make me a torch, come back to the cave.
Climate anomaly detected.
What? Oh, boy. That looks like a tornado. Maybe I'm glad I'm in here. Maybe I don't want to go back to the base just yet, judging by the F3 tornado directly. Oh, God. Is it coming right at me? Go away. Oh, no, I don't think we're in Kansas anymore, bro. Oh, it's coming right at me! Oh, no. Oh, boy. I don't know if you realize this, Tornado, but I gotta go make me a torch. Yeah, well, I got something for that starvation. And I don't even have to use a sharp rock. Oh, man, it is totally getting closer. Maybe I need to back up? I feel like standing next to Jaggedy Pole. Oh, good God! Maybe standing next to Jaggedy Pole. Oh, God! What was that? What the heck? What? Oh. Did it blow over? Are there flying monkeys and small schnauzers and green witches? Or am I good? Oh man, I'm just gonna have to wait this storm out. Go back, make my torch, and then come back to this cave. Alright, and I'm returning back to the cave here. Learned a couple things. I learned that this island is extremely terrifying during a storm. I came out way too early. And then I got wet. And then I realized that I had to sleep on my way back over here. Also realized it's hard to shoot the transport thing through here from the inside. And then realized don't stand directly in front of the jet engine because it hurts. But now here we are. After learning all that, back to the cave. Gonna figure out what this scary noise is. Oh, this is much better than that glow stick. Probably should have just dropped the glow stick. I still have it on me. Okay. Also dropped the beacon. I realized the beacon, I guess you can set like waypoints. Leaving area? Left to be found nearby. 0 tower parts and 9 secrets. So I'm headed to a different... Is it going to like load me somewhere else? Because I don't know that I want that. But here we go! Yep, it's definitely going to do that. Huh. And I'm here, okay, new area, so the load times on this game are a thing. I went and, you know, made some dinner, jogged around the block, took a shower, washed my hair, which, dang it, that kind of is encompassed in the whole shower thing, and then came back, it was still loading, and then here I am. Okay, maybe not that bad, but it's pretty bad. It's long. Man, this cave is kind of spooky. Let's see, free water right there, but I'm good. Good, don't need them waters. Walking through a cobweb, that's always fun. What's back there? Oh, you thought you could hide from me, did you? Oh, am I going to be able to get back there? Oh, I can get back there, and I know how I'm going to get back there. Oh, this is probably a mistake. Where did... No! No! Yes! Yes! Ha-ha! I have snuck through your tiny little crack, cave. You will not defeat me, cave! Let's see. I'm gonna be so lost, I guarantee it. Alright. Oh, that looks... What is that? Water? Yeah, it looks like water. I thought I heard footsteps. That looks like water. More water, I'm sure, down there. So yeah, it's just like a river. Alright, let's keep going around this way. Let's see if I see anything. I don't think I want to go down there. We're just going to hug the edge here. Oh, what are you? Oh, what's that up there? Are you a thing? Yeah, you are. Yes, you are. Alright, let's see what this is. Look, if I'm not mistaken, that looks like one of those things you would hang somebody on. Look, there's two legs. Oh. Whoa, do people have four arms here? Wait, I'm definitely... Legs? Arms? Oh, boy. There's forearm people here. Not like forearms, like forearms. I'm talking about having four arms. Let's see. Ooh, a stone with glowy stuff. Star sign. Bestows a perk. Dry faster. I like that. So, yeah. I guess that's like, maybe this is a temporary thing? Do I apply? Is it applied? I think it's applied. I think it's applied. I'm going to assume it's applied. Alright. Before I go down this way, actually... Where was that little upper area that I wanted to check out? It's over here, isn't it? Was it up there? Nope. It was up here. Yep. Show me your secrets, cave. I'm here to find your secrets.
Oh my god! What the hell? Oh my god! Oh! What? Oh!
Dang it! Okay, but I'm kind of glad that happened because now I found this. Upgrades all resistance. Sure. I like upgraded resistance, especially when there's movie freaking sea urchins in here. Something else making a noise like it's moving. Oh, it's you. What are you, bro? Do you attack? Are you coming at me? Best not.
Oh, God, stop! Stop it! Stop it!
No, okay, yeah, but what do I... What are you... Okay. Let's be friends. Oh, my God, that thing is terrifying. Yeah, I see you. You're not gonna catch me off guard. Okay. I could use a little water. I could use a little water. Okay, water is okay. A-okay on the waters. Things are good. Still creeping through the cave. Man, I've got to really watch out for those things because they're going to scare the living hell out of me every time. Alright. I don't really want to get in the water. I think it's going to make me wet and then my personal device thing is going to yell at me a lot. Okay. Is this like a giant circle? I wonder if I can do something with those little sea urchin thingies. I may have to go... Oh. Can I set you on fire? Can I... Do you hurt me? Sup, bro? Okay, I think I can't hurt him. Not yet, anyway. Guys, just... Okay, there's enough of this, okay? You're not gonna hurt me. I'm not gonna hurt you. We're just gonna move on up into the cave. Stay away. Alright, I think I'm moving through them. All is well. Is this that same... Is that the star thing? Star sign. Okay. Down into the water. Do I? Yes, I do. Shall I? Yes, I shall. But let me come around this way. To do so. Boy. This just doesn't feel right. I don't feel good about this. Hello, water. Let me look at my... Okay, don't put my torch out if I go down like this. Oh, you did put my torch out! I got an achievement called Dummy! Because... Oh, good God! Where does... Glow stick... Oh, no. Oh, things are shaking. What's going... This is terrifying! Okay, I know I got... I'm probably cold. Oh, jeez. I think... Oh, you know what? I even grabbed, like, some extra, like, plant stuff because I was like, oh, if I need to make a backup torch, then I've got this. Well, turns out, yeah, I'm 100% wet. I'm floating in the freaking water. Turns out I don't think I grabbed a pipe. Okay. Oh, you can go underwater. Okay, now there's scary music. Okay, there's gotta be a walkway out of this thing.
Operator, wet.
Yeah! Operator is wet. Oh, I do. Okay, it's just out. It's just put out. How on earth am I going to light this thing? Can I... I didn't just drop that, did I? Okay. I can't, like... No, I can't combine you with anything. Like, no, I don't even remember how to do it. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. I've done it now. Can I get my glow stick, please? Pretty please? I just want to have my glow stick. All right. Oh, man, this is terrible. If I could just find where I came down at, maybe I could teleport back up. This is... Dang it! I feel like it's brighter underwater. Nope, I was wrong. I was 100% wrong, and now my glow stick's gone. Oh my gosh. Okay, well, let me find myself out of this predicament real quick. Oh, is this a way? Oh, I found a way. I found a way. Where there's a will, there's a way, they say. Oh, man. Can't believe I did that. Up here? Up here? Up here? Oh, man, I hope... Is that floor?
Warning. Operator, cold and wet.
Yeah, you think?
Dropping.
Okay. I have a really bad feeling I'm not going to be coming out of this. I have no clue where I am. What is... What? Is this death? Is this you, death? If I fall back in the water... No. Which way is up? I don't know what's going on. Oh, man. Is this thing any brighter? No, it's not. Oh, it's not out. Where's my... Huh. Well, I'm going to see if I can find my way out of this predicament. I should have left. Yeah. Oh, boy. I don't see this ending well. I'm so lost. It's cold. I'm so cold. No. Oh, wait. Is that the stone? Are you the stone? You're the stone. Okay. Now. Now. Just gotta find my way back. Okay, wait. Where are you, Stone? I feel like... You're the star, right? Star Stone? Star sign. I've got you. Imminent hypothermia. Okay, there's one of those things by me. Alright, I'm gonna follow what appears that's a drop-off. Yeah, he is. That's water. Oh, no. I'm gonna die in this stupid cave. I'm so dead. Oh, man. You could cut glass with my nips right now. It's so cold. Yeah, I'm trying to find a heat source. I wish there was a way to turn you off, lady. Hopping up here. Did I fall that far? I did not fall that far. Hopping up here. Yep. Yeah! Hop up here.
Yep, this is the end of the road for me, guys. It was nice to know you. I'm gonna freeze to death down here with the hardest set of nipples you've ever seen.
What is that? Oh, that's the thing.
You have died an unfortunate death by hypothermia. Your failure means the end of mankind. Well, you know, if I was mankind's last hope, we were screwed anyways. You survived for 2 days. Okay. Well, I suppose that's as good as... I suppose that's as good a place as any to call it. So, anyways, guys, I know now that... I know this is a novel idea. I know this is... I probably should have saw this coming. But water puts out a torch. And then, yep, from there I was just screwed. So, hope you enjoyed the video, guys. If you did, make sure to hit the thumbs up button. If you want to see more videos like this one, make sure to subscribe. And until we meet again,
Avian!